Hello flying architecture fans, let's have a look on one of the most expected features in V-Ray, real-time preview. This is how to enable it. Go to the Start menu, select All Programs. Select V-Ray for Rhino 5 64-bit and click on Distributed Rendering Spawner. There's a little black console popped up now, which means we are able to use distributed rendering in Rhino. Click the Options button and select System tab. Enable distributed rendering. Go to the Hosts table and make sure you have localhost added to the row. Go to RT Engine tab and check the Enable box to enable it. And now press Render button and you are done. Thanks for watching! If you like this video, share it with your friends and let them know about flyingarchitecture.com. Bye!